各位弟兄姐妹，大家早上好 ，Good morning, brothers and sisters。欢迎能够再次回到我们北海浸信教会的线上崇拜。We welcome you back to our Butterworth Baptist Church online service。在我们还没有开始敬拜赞美之前，让我们用一段的时间来到安静自己的心，来预备赞美我们的神。Before we start our worship, let us spend a moment of time to prepare our hearts to worship our God.让我们低头祷告 ，Let us all pray. Father in heaven, we want to thank you. 亲爱的天父，我们要感谢你。We thank you for this week that you take care of us. 我们要感谢你在这个星期里看顾着我们。And we commit the following days unto your hand. 我们将接下来日子都交托在你手中。May God you take care of everything. 愿主你来到掌管一切。God, we commit everything into your hand.是的，主，我们将一切都交托在你手中。May God keep us safe. 求着你看守着我们。God, we commit all the times to your hands. 是的，主，我们将以下时间交托在你手中。We pray all this in the name of Lord Jesus Christ. 我们这样祷告来自奉靠主耶稣的圣名祈求。Amen. 让我们以喜乐的心来到敬拜赞美我们的神。Let us praise our God with full of joy. simply come. Longing just to breathe something that's a world never bless your heart.
现在是我们收奉献的时间。Now is time for our offering. 您可以透过银行转账来到线上你的奉献。You can give up your offering through online banking. 以上是我们的北海浸信教会的银行资料。The above is our Butterworth Baptist Church bank detail.让我们以主祷文作为这个奉献的祷告。Let us pray by using Lord's Prayer. 我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣，愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。 我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债，如同我们免了人的债，不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶，因为国度、权柄、荣耀，全都是你的，直到永远。Amen. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we also have forgiven our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen.
Shalom to all brothers and sisters.
感谢主，也谢谢北海金星会教会安排在这个线上的崇拜，能与弟兄姐妹一同来分享主的话语。
And thank you, Brother Petitius, for arranging this time for me to share the words of God to brother and sister through this online service.
是的，今天早上是一个特别的日子。
Yes, this morning is a special morning.
就如圣经上所讲的。
Just like it is written in the Bible.
今天是主所定的日子，我们要在其中欢喜快乐，赞美主。
This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice as we praise in Him.
今天与弟兄姐妹一同的来思想一件事情。
Today I want to think with you all about one thing.
什么是一件美事呢？
What is a good work or a beautiful thing?
就是主看为美的事情了。
Which is how God looks it as beautiful.
我们将会来读一段的圣经，这圣经是记载在马可福音第十四章。
As we are going to look through the Bible at Mark chapter 14.
这里说，耶稣在伯大尼长大麻风的西门家里坐席的时候，有一个女人拿着一瓶极贵的真拿大香膏来打破一瓶，把膏浇在耶稣的头上。有几个人心中很不喜悦，说何用这样荒废香膏呢？这香膏可以卖30多两银子，救济穷人。他们就向那女人生气。耶稣说，由他吧，为什么难为他呢？他在我身上做的是一件美事。因为常有穷人和你们同在，要向他们行善，随时都可以，只是你们不常有我。他所做的是尽他所能的，他是为我安葬的事，把香膏预先浇在我身上。我实在告诉你们，普天之下，无论在什么地方传这福音，也要述说这女人所做的，以为纪念。
So in verse 3, and being in Bethany in the house of Simon the leper, as he sat at meat, there came a woman having an alabaster box of ointment of spikenard very precious, and she breaks the box and pour it on his head. And there were some that had indignations between themselves and said,Why was this waste of the ointment made? For it might have been sold for more than 300 pence and have been given to the poor. And they murmured against her. And Jesus said, Let her alone. Why trouble ye her? She hath wrought a good work on me. For ye have the poor with you always. And whenever ye will ye may do them good.But me ye have not always. She hath done what she could, and she is come aforehand to anoint my body to the burning. Verily I say to you, whereas ever this gospel shall be preached throughout the whole world, this also that she hath done shall be spoken of for a memorial of her.
我们一起来祷告。
Let us all pray.
亲爱的天父，我感谢你。
Father in heaven, we want to thank you.
每次来到主你的宝座前。
Every time when we come into your throne.
我们感谢你的恩典。
We thank you for your grace.
过去的带领。
And the past leading, past time leading.
我们更深信未来的日子，你要借助你自己的大能。
And we believe that in the following days that you are going to use your great power.
给我们看到你在我们当中果然为我们行了奇妙的大事。
And we want to believe that you will make miracle things in our life.
我们特别为做今天早上的崇拜。
As we also pray for this morning service.
完全的交托在你的手中。
And be fully committed into your hand.
也让我们讲的、听的都同一个圣灵的感动。
And may the Holy Spirit touch us through the speakers and also the people who listen.
好让我们知道今天你的心意要我们每一个人学习。
So that we could know that today as your will is the things that we want to learn.
你看为一件好的事情。
As you look it as a good thing.
美的事情。
It's a beautiful thing.
求你帮助我们。
May God help us.
圣灵与我们同在。
Holy Spirit be with us.
这是我们的祈求。
This is our prayer.
和祷告都是奉靠主耶稣基督的名。
And we pray all this in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen. 是的，弟兄姐妹。
Yes, brother and sister.
刚才所读的这一段的圣经里面给我们知道。
Just now, as the Bible verse that we have read just now.
这是耶稣在伯大尼西门的家。
As it is about Jesus at Bethany, as in the house of Simon.
坐席的时候。
As they are having a meal, a feast.
这位女人他也做了一件非常不平凡的事情。
As this woman has made some things unusual.
也让耶稣说，无论你们到哪里去传福音，都要将这女人所做的以为纪念。
And also, even Jesus say that whenever this gospel shall be preached throughout the whole world,This also that she held on shall be spoken of for a memory of her.
哈哈，弟兄姐妹，真的，若是能够让耶稣称赞的事情。
So, brother and sister, if there is a thing that could praise by Jesus,
真的是值得我们去做的。
It is worth for us to do it.
就如今天。如果我们在脸书上
Just like if yesterday as we are on Facebook
破了一些或者是说我们发了一些帖子
Or maybe that we post something
很多人都点了赞
Many people will even like or press like
我们认为我们所发的帖子是一个很值得人看的
So we might think that the things that we post is worth for people to look at it.
我们觉得心中很愉快。
So maybe we will feel happy inside of us.
但是弟兄姐妹，若是当时耶稣时代有这个脸书的时候
，So brother and sister, if in Jesus' era, if there's Facebook,
我想这女人她的这一个被点赞的呢是点爆了。
I think this woman action if it's posted on Facebook that it will be overload of like.
所以弟兄姐妹是的，耶稣能够称赞这女人。
Yes, brother and sister, if Jesus could praise this woman,
是因为他能够做的事情是值得我们去思想的。
It is because that what she had done is a things that worth for us to think about.
按照当时犹太人的这一种的习惯呢
according to the tradition of Jews.
当贵宾来到拜访家里,
when an important person or a guest that come to visit,
经常是这些主人他们会替这些贵宾啊洗手洗脚，因为在
Usually the master of the house will help, will clean up the guest leg and to do some things.
他们那个沙漠地带呢，这是一种必须的一种卫生。
Because in the place where they stay is a desert area, which they need to take care of their cleanness.
经过这种的清洁之后呢，是对贵宾的最基本的礼貌。
After have done the cleanness, it is also a manner that, a basic manner that master of the house treat to the guests.
尊重。
And also a respect.
但是今天我们看看这位女人她能够献上这香膏呢。
So today as we look at this woman which willing to offer up the ointment.
是特别的。
It is special.
而且他所做的是什么呢?
And also what does she do?
第一点我们来思想这个女人所做的一件美事好的事情。
So today we think about these good things that this woman have done, or beautiful things that this woman have done.
就是她能够甘心乐意的献给耶稣。
That is,She is offered to Jesus willingly.
这一种的行为是耶稣看为极宝贵的。
In this manner, it is precious for Jesus' view, which means Jesus look it as a precious.
而且，当你做这件事情的时候
，And also when you do this thing.
你可能想不到
Maybe that you will never think it.
这是一件好事
This is a good thing.
为何别人会不喜悦呢?
And why does others would doesn't like it?
而且有人反对 你这么大方的把整瓶的香膏毫无犹豫的这么的慷慨的把它浇在耶稣的头上。
And also some people could disagree that you have poured all the ointments unto Jesus.
按照当时的这个香膏的价值来讲呢。
So according to the price of this ointment,
圣经告诉我们是32银子。
In the Bible, we know that it is about 30 pence.
在罗马时代，一个银钱等于是我们马币4块钱。
In Romans era, their one coin is equals to our Malaysian ringgit of 4 ringgit.
32银子就等于我们120块钱。
So if they are about 30 pences, then it would be around 120 ringgit.
但是一个普通一个工人，他们辛苦工作。
But for a normal worker, which they are work hard,
才能够赚钱。比如一天，当时他们的工酬才40 cents 啊！哇
！So during that time when they work is only worth about 40 cents.
哇！要存好久好久才能够存到32银子，所以
it took them a long time to earn around 30 pence.
对，但是这个女人，圣经告诉我们。他能够甘心乐意的献给我们的主。
So in the Bible, we see that this woman, she is willingly to offer to Jesus.
这是为什么呢？因为他知道主耶稣所做的一切，是值得他甘心乐意的献给耶稣的。
So why is it? Because she know that what she have done, what does Jesus do?To, it is worth for her to offer up all this.
因为他把他最爱的弟弟从死里复活。
because Jesus has revived her brother from death.
所以他看到了这一位在他眼前的老师。
So she has what she saw from the teacher, that is Jesus.
不单是他的救命恩人。
It is not only is her savior.
更是他愿意把他所有的来献上给他的。
Which is also a person that she willing to offer up everything.
而且是完全甘心乐意的来献给他的。
So it is also an offering that she willingly to give.
弟兄姐妹，当我们想到这位女人所做的是一件美的事情。
So brother and sister, when you look at this woman as what she did was a beautiful thing.
是一件好的事情。
It is a good thing.
今天就值得让我们来深思。
So today, let us think about it.
来思想这件事情。既然是一件美的事情。
If we know it is a good thing.
还要加上你乐意的啊。
And also need to be add up your willingness.
所以这里说你甘心乐意的是一件美的事情。
So here we can see that a willing, offer up to Jesus willingly is a beautiful thing for us.
我们都知道当你做了一件事情。
So we also know as when we do up something,
周围的人并不一定认同你。
Maybe the people beside you won't be agree to you.
但是你要相信一件事情。
But you need to believe one thing.
若是你甘心乐意献给主的。
If you are offered to Jesus willingly.
这一切的事情都是值得的。
And all these things are worth.
按照人今天对于这一种的爱人的心态是怎样的呢？
And so today, what do people see about the concept of love?
过去大概整十年前。
So in the past 10 years ago, around?
有这样的一句话说。
There is a word saying.
我爱你。
I love you.
爱到杀死你。
I love until kill you.
哇，这一句的话，这样的一个观念。
And so this concept.
这样的一个思想。
This type of thinking.
在当时的人认为爱是什么呢？
What do people think about love during that time?
爱就是我要得着你。
Love is I want to get you.
若是我失去了你。我宁愿把你杀了。
If I'm going to lose you, I'd rather kill you.
但是今天，这样的爱呢，你从这个女人的身上。
So in today, we can see the love from this woman.
是看不到的，为什么？
You cannot be seen. Why?
因为她知道，耶稣这样的来拯救她的弟弟。
Because she knows that Jesus came and save his brother.
他要用怎样的方式来回报？
How she going to pay back through Jesus?
怎样的方式来爱他的这一位主呢？
And how she is going to love this God?
更何况，玛利亚，她能够真的甘心乐意的来献上这一瓶，圣经告诉我们是极贵的。
So we can see that as Maria has given up this ointment, this precious ointment, as we can see in the Bible,
真拿大香膏。
It is called as, the Abelas ointment.
因为他所献上的是他没有计较任何的这一些的损失。
Because she doesn't even care about how much she have waste.
或者是这一些的失去或者得到的。
She never care about what she's going to get or what she's going to lose.
但是圣经告诉我们，尤其是第四节里面。
So in the Bible that tells us especially on verse 4,
有几个人心中很不喜悦。
And there were some people that are indignations.
说何用这样荒废香膏呢?
And say that why was this waste of the ointments made?
为什么会说这一句话呢?
And why do they say this?
耶稣说,
Jesus said,
玛利亚做的是一件美的事情,
say, what Maria do is a good thing.
但是有人说你浪费钱,
but some people say that you will waste your money.
我想讲这句话的应该是犹大吧。
I would like to say maybe this word was spoken by Judah.
因为犹大呢,他本身是一个财政,
because Judah, he is originally a treasurer.
常常圣经告诉我们,
and we can see in the Bible normally,
他也拿取里面多的钱,
and say that he's taken the money.
所以这样的一个行为, 30块银钱,
and for this action that for the 30 pence,
对他来说, 可以做很多的东西。
For he could think that this 30 pences can do many things.
但是耶稣不是这样看,
but Jesus doesn't look it that way.
耶稣看到的是玛利亚她甘心乐意的献上。
What Jesus see is Maria willing to offer up.
而且在耶稣的身上,
and also on Jesus,
玛利亚认为这是她值得的。虽然这一个香膏是她以后要出嫁,
maybe this ointment for her, it is a gift that she needs to use when she has been married,
做嫁妆的。但是玛利亚她没有为做自己留下一点点。
But she even didn't left a little bit for herself.
所以我们知道这样的一个香膏,
also we know for this ointment,
在女人是很注重的,
for woman it is very precious.
有一句话说,
there is a verse saying,
当你喷洒香水的时候,
when you spray the perfume,
最先嗅到香味的是你自己。
You are the first person who smell the perfume or the ointment.
接下来谁会嗅到?
And the next, who is going to smell the taste, smell the perfume?
是你周围的人,
it is the people around you.
经过的人都会嗅到这个香水的味道。
The people who walk past by you and the people who around you will smell the smell.
但是今天玛利亚所做的这一件事情,
but today for what Mary have done,
她真的是甘心乐意的献上,
she is really willingly to offer up.
所以耶稣对众人都说,
so Jesus speak to everyone, to the people,
她做的是一件美好的事情,
what she have done is a good work.
所以求主帮助我们,
so may God help us.
今天在我们的生活当中,
today in our life,
我们也要像玛利亚这样,
we need to be like Maria,
愿意的来, 甘心乐意的献给主。
Learn from Maria that they could offer up to Jesus willingly.
因为当我们知道玛利亚, 她能够有这样的一个心的时候,
because we know that when Maria have this type of heart or this type of intention,
我们相信在我们的生活当中,
we believe that in our life,
神必定会把你所做的都告诉人说这是一个值得纪念的事情。
Believe that Jesus will tell to people that about what you have done, that it is a thing that needs to be remembered.
也求主帮助你.
And may God also help you.
不要在乎别人对你任何的评语.
Do not care about what people have spoken to you.
当你是甘心愿意献给主的时候,
when you are offered to Jesus by willingly,
主会及时的来称赞你所做的一切.
God will praise you for what you have done.
是的, 看到耶稣所称赞玛利亚所做的事情的时候,
so when we saw Jesus praise Mary,
我们也想到玛利亚也是做了一件及时的奉献.
We know that it is an offering that made to Jesus in time.
她就是把握了这个机会.
She's taken the opportunity.
把最好的献给她最爱的主弟兄姐妹.
So she dedicated to Jesus in time.
今天在我们的生活当中,
so brothers and sisters, in our lifetime,
我们可能很难想象,
maybe it could hard for us to imagine.
当时耶稣的情景是如何的?
During that time, how was the situation of Jesus?
当我们看到耶稣 在这个西门的家坐席的时候,
we see that when Jesus seated on the house of this Simon,
我们也看到主耶稣说了一句话,
we can see that a word that is spoken from Jesus,
因为常有穷人和你们同在,
because there is always a poor people around you,
要向他们行善, 随时都可以, 只是 你们不常有我，他所做的是尽他所能的，他是为我安葬的事，把香膏预先浇在我身上。
So we can see back to the Bible that for ye have the poor with you always, and whence or ever ye will ye may do them good, but me ye have not always. She here done what she could. She is come aforehand to anoint my body to the burning.
当主讲了这一句话的时候,
when Jesus has said this word,
我们仿佛看到那个十字架的那一种的影子,
we could imagine that there is another shadow from the cross.
一天一天更迫近的, 耶稣自己也承认,
Jesus also admitted by himself,
这个女人所行的乃是为她的安葬而预备的。
It is a preparation for my body to burying. That is what Jesus said, that she is preparing for her body to be buried.
所以这是一个非常关键的时刻，也是很重要的关键啊。
So this is an important timing of the time.
是的，很多 世界上的任何一件事情,
yes, there is in the world, there is many things.
我们有觉得很多的机会,
you can see that there is a lot of opportunity.
有的机会可能一失去了就永远不再回头.
Maybe there are some opportunity that once you have lost it, you will never have the second time.
所以有人说人生最大的悲剧就是呢我们常常知道
So the worst thing that we can see in life, the sad things that we can see in life, that is, people say that people do always meet good things.
我们也知道什么是应该做的，但是我们最大的毛病呢，就是我们要等到明天，明天又明天。 所以一直这样的推下去，我们不知道明天还会再来吗？
We have a habit that always think about tomorrow only do. So it will be repeating by tomorrow and tomorrow until the day that we don't know when we are going to do it.
所以玛利亚她所想的就是把握机会。
So what Maria thinks that is to grab the opportunity,
把最好的献给我们的主，
is to give the best to Jesus.
玛利亚她没有斤斤计较，
she never care too much about it.
她没有想这么多，
she never thinks too much about it.
她所做的一切她认为是值得的。
What she do, she thinks that it is worth for it.
而且弟兄姐妹，更重要的一件事情，
and brother and sister, the important part is,
就是玛利亚她能够及时的奉献，这是一件非常难得的事情。
And the most important part is that she is able to offer it up in the right time. That brother and sister, and that this is a very hard thing for us to do.
她没有斤斤计较，没有打算谈，也没有说当我把我最宝贵的东西献给耶稣的时候，将来我要出嫁了，我拿什么？到这样。
She never thinks that in the future when she's going to marry, what she needs to take for herself to be used.
的地方，要怎样才能够储蓄？金钱来买这一瓶正拿到想要的。
She never thinks that how in the future she's going to buy an ointment bag.
接下来我们要看看这一个人。
And next we are going to look at this person.
圣经告诉我们，他就没有像玛利亚这样把握机会，把最好的来献给我们的主。
In the Bible, as we will look through that this person, that he never grabbed the opportunity to follow Jesus.
圣经记载这一个人，他称耶稣为良善的夫子。
As he called Jesus as a good master.
他说，我所做的这一切，我都从小我都遵行了。耶稣看中他。圣经上说，耶稣就爱他，对他说：“你还缺少一样，去变更你所有的，分给穷人，即必有财宝在天上。你还要来跟从我。”
And so, as he said to Jesus, say that all this I have observed from my youth. And Jesus told him, say that there is one thing that you haven't do. There is go and sell whatever thou hast and give it to the poor, and thou shalt have the treasure in heaven.And come take up the cross and follow me. But he didn't follow what Jesus had said.
这个人他听见这话，脸上就变得是忧忧愁愁的走了。
And so when he heard this saying, that he went away grief.
因为他的产业很多。
Because he had a lot great possession, there is a lot of treasure.
是的，这一个人有的是钱财。
So yes, as we can see that what this person have is treasure.
当耶稣说你要遵守这样的一件事情，
When Jesus say that you need to obey this command,
你都遵守了，你还少一样。
That you have all obeyed, but there is still one thing left.
就把你所有的去变卖。
That is,take all your goods to sell, to sell,
去救济穷人,
to help the poor,
还要来跟从我,
and also to follow me.
所以这一个少年人或者这一个官呢，他可能心里面想的，钱财就是他所有的生命。
Maybe this young man during that time, he thinks that all I have in this life is money.
他知道耶稣能给他永生。
He know that Jesus could give him eternal life.
但是他想到的不是这一些，他想到的是他的德跟实，所以圣经说他忧忧愁愁就走了。
And in the Bible, we see that what he think is about his life, his lifetime, his money, and that's why in the Bible we say that he is worrying face called as grief, and he left.
而且呢，他没有及时的把他的钱财来换取这个永生。
And also he never take the opportunity to sell his good in exchange of eternal life.
所以弟兄姐妹，有都做的事情，我们要及时的。
So brothers and sisters, sometimes there are things that we need to do in the right time.
我认识一个新山的一个教会，在好多年前。
So I knew a church.
他们每个月两次从新山，他们自己的这个儿童之家里面载了满满的这个一车的这个物资，就是干粮。
So in the past few years, that during that time, they will always gather some goods to send it to the children.
到先到槟城来到神学院，把物资来给神学院，然后第二天。从这边到 Greek 的地方，就把这一些的物资、这些的干粮分给当地的人。
And so they came to the seminary, which is at Penang, to put down the goods, and they give the help out food to the other place at Greek.
我们讲刚这个 MCO 的时候，可能很多人都不能自由的活动。
We can see that if during MCO that we knew that there are many people who are unable to move around.
但是这个教会他们的牧师，他们就看到现在就是在水深火热的当中。
So this pastor has seen the opportunity that this is the time.
就是我们需要去帮助这些的居民。
It is the time for us to help the people.
所以他们就到警察局里面去申请了。警察也给他们这个所谓的通行证。
And so they have go to the police station and to apply, and they have get the permission letter.
所以他们好通行无阻的从新山的直接的来到槟城，来到 Greek 的地方，把物资分给这些的贫穷的家庭。
And so they've.From Johor, they prepare the goods and they send it down to the poor people that they need to give on.
弟兄姐妹，这是及时的奉献啊。
Brothers and sisters, this is an intermediate offering.
当这些家庭生活慢慢好转的时候，你再送物资给他们的时候，他们觉得好也可以。有也可以，没有也可以了。但是我看到这教会所做的，真的是让我们心里面真的很感动。
So maybe what other people see that we can either do or not to do, but for what this church have done, it is very touching because they are willing to help the poor.
所以弟兄姐妹，你今天在神的面前，知道什么是及时的吗？我想圣灵会给你知道。
And so, brother and sister, so now do you know that what is mean by offering in time? So maybe the Holy Spirit will let you know. Especially on this time, many people wish to get help from you. As I say that, the opportunity won't have two times.
可能永远没有回来的，但是你能够及时的献上，这是一个好的。
So if you are willing to give, to catch this opportunity, that it is very good.
就像玛利亚。
Just like Maria.
她能够甘心乐意的来献上。
She would give up offer but willingly.
她也及时的献上。
And she also, dedicated to Jesus in time.
接下来更重要的一件事情呢，玛利亚她能够完全的献上。圣经告诉我们。
And so the third point it is that, Mary was willingly to fully committed God, as it is written in the Bible.
这一个女人把一瓶珍贵的正拿大香膏，不是一滴的浇在耶稣身上，是打破。一瓶把整瓶的香膏打破了， 交在耶稣的身上。
And so this woman, what she did was not using a drop of the ointment, but the whole bottle of the ointment to put it, to pour it on Jesus.
所以这是完全的献上。
So this is called as fully committed.
当我们看到耶稣称赞他说，这是一件美的事情，无论你到哪里去传福音，都要讲论证你们所做的。
And so no matter what she,And then when Jesus said that what she did was a good work and what her action has done that needs to be remembered no matter when we spread the gospel.
我想就是因为他能够完全的献上。
And I think that it is because she is willingly to fully committed.
如果他说好了，既然耶稣，我浇一点点的香膏膏在你的头上，满屋子都香味了，其他的我留起来，没有。他完全毫无考虑的把整瓶香膏，一瓶这样的一香膏打破的时候，整个屋子都充满着香气的。
She never thinks that maybe I use a few drops of the ointment so that the whole house will be filled with the smell, but she never think of it, and she just straight break the whole bottle and use it all of the ointment to Jesus.
这就是完全的献上。
So this is what is meant by fully committed or fully offered up.
给我们看看，在当时，我们看到这一位戴德森宣教士，他离乡背井来到中国的时候。
And so we can see that, that James Harden Taylor, this person that he, when he left his country and come to China,
他所做的一切。实在是完全献上。
And what she did was fully committed.
不单只是献上她的身体。
It's not only offer up his whole his body.
也献上她全身，她一生当中都献上了。
He is totally offer up his everything.
所以这一句的谜语啊，他说：“我若有千个英镑，中国可以全部自取；我若有千条性命。”绝对不留下一条不给中国，不是为中国而已，而是为基督。
And so, as there is a word that he says, speak, if I had £1,000, China should have it. If I had £1,000, China should have them. No, not China, but Christ.
这句名语到今天，我们能够看到戴德森他的心智，他是完全献上给主的。
So we can see that this James Harden Taylor, it is fully committed to Jesus.
求主帮助我们。
May God help us.
我们要借助今天早上。
We want to learn through this morning.
神提醒我们。
May God remind us.
在你的周围当中。
In your surrounding.
你要做的事情。是什么?
Let us be reminded what we need to do.
是一件美的事情。
Which is a beautiful thing.
是的。任何事情你愿意的甘心乐意的献给耶稣。
No matter what things that if you are willingly to dedicate.
这是最基本的条件。
This is the basic terms.
还有呢在对的时间做对的事情，就是及时的现场。
So, there's another thing, it is to in time to offer up it in time.
像这位玛利亚这样。
Just like Mary.
她如果等耶稣，她被钉在十字架上，埋在坟墓里面，你再用100斤的香膏来膏耶稣。都无济于事了，没有用了，不计时了。
So if she waits until Jesus being nailed on the cross and buried inside, and during that time when even if you take 100 pounds of the ointment or 100 grams of the ointment, that it will be useless.
不在对的时间了。
It is not at the right time.
求主帮助我们在对的时间。做对的事情。
May God help us to do the right thing in the right time.
就是及时了。 所以你做到了吗？
And so have you done it?
最后一点，
last point，
她愿意的完全的献给耶稣。
This woman, she is willingly to fully committed to Jesus.
所以她所做的到今天我们还要提。
So for what she has done until today that we should be reminded.
以后耶稣说要流传到每一个地方，传福音的时候都要纪念这女人所做的事情。
And so Jesus said that for whatever that be spread until when that the action that she has done should be remembered.
你看看这张图画，这女人就把香膏浇在耶稣的头上的时候。
And so when you look at this big act that Mary had showered on Jesus' head,
她的脸部完全没有勉强，完全是乐意的。
And so what we can see from her face that she is totally willingly without madness or without unwillingly face.
因为在她的心中，这位耶稣是值得她给她献上的。
Because for what she thinks that it is worth for her to offer up this ointment.
所以求主帮助你。
So may God help us, help you.
帮助我，让我们再次来摸到主的心意。
So that we could touch the hearts of God.
我们一起的来祷告。
Let us pray.
亲爱的天父，
Father in heaven.
是的，在你的面前，我们也愿意像这玛利亚所献上的，是你认为一件美的事情。
And please help us so that we could learn from Mary that what she has done is a beautiful thing.
我们也愿意我们能够成为这个香膏。
We are willingly to become this ointment.
能够成为香祭。
To become an offering.
把这个香味分发出来。
To let this smell to spread over.
让周围的人都能够看到你的好。
So that people around us will look at how good you are.
求主帮助我们。
May God help us.
在生活当中。
No matter when we are in life.
就遵照你要我们所做的去做。
Lead us for what you want us to do.
一件美的事情。
Beautiful things.
是我们甘心乐意的献上。
It's the things that we are willingly to offer up.
及时的献上。
To dedicate in time.
而且是完全的献上给你的。
And is also fully committed to you.
求你悦纳。
May God appreciate. May God keep.
主啊，来到你面前，我知道人的话语会停止。
God, we know as we come to you, the words of God, words of man will end.
但是我们深信圣灵的感动。
But we truly believe the Holy Spirit.
一直的随着我们。
Holy Spirit will always with us.
愿你继续的看顾保守。
May you continue to take care and look after.
这是我们的感恩和祷告。
This is our thanks and prayer.
都是奉靠主耶稣基督的名求。
And we pray all this in the name of Lord Jesus Christ.
You were the Word at the beginning, one with God, the Lord Most High. Your hidden glory in creation, now revealed in you, our Christ. What a beautiful name it is. What a beautiful sin was great, your love.